Let us all small feet people unite. Hey guys, so today I'm gonna do a shoe haul for all of you, and this is a collective shoe haul. It's not what I got in one shopping spree, and I wanted to do this because my foot size is really small and I thought I'm one of the few rare people who have such a small foot size. I'm an Indian 2 and a Euro 34-35. So basically I want to share with you the brands or the companies that make shoes which are in 34-35, and also if you like these styles and stuff you can go ahead and buy it from there, because it's a mix of flats, shoes, boots, everything. So let's get into it. I'm gonna go brand wise, and this is the first shoe that I got. This is from a brand called SSS. This is the smallest size they had, which is a 34, and it fits me pretty well. I think a 35 would also fit me, but I didn't want to risk wearing something too big again. I think that goes with everything. You guys have seen me, I've wear a lot of skirts and dresses, so I wanted something that will go with that because I'm kind of tired of wearing ballerinas all the time. Okay, so this was the first one. The same brand is this one, which is a mirror work chappal again, and it's very Indian and it's really pretty. It's so sleek, guys. Just look at the strap, it's so sleek. I thought I could also DIY it, to be very honest, but I couldn't find the size to fit me, so that was the only thing. When I saw this, I was like, you know what, you can totally DIY it. It's just a really matte gold kind of a strap with mirrors on it. But if you guys find your size in like a Kolhapuri or something, you know, off the road, you can totally DIY, just spray painted it gold, or just let the color be that you want and, you know, put some mirrors on it. But I couldn't find my size, and these are really cheap. I got three of them at $9.99, so it was a really good deal because I got each for like $3.33, so almost like 300 or 350 rupees, and that's an amazing deal, guys. It's a little loose on me, though all three of them are 34, but this one's a little loose on me, and the strap part, I find it really cute with kurtas or something, especially because of the coin detailing. Shoe I got from my foot, I find it super cute, guys. The only thing is that the leather bit, which is here, kind of pinches me. So what I did was I got a metal filer and just softly filed the sides and then applied some Vaseline on it. So if you do it regularly, especially with these kind of material which are softer, it helps really well with shoe bites. So the next time you have shoe bites with these cloth kind of materials, do try it out, guys. It works really well. I've tried it before. This is more expensive than those three shoes. This was for, I think, 1,000 rupees. I love the detailing on this. There are like punches of different sizes, and there's zigzag happening, and it has this really cute wooden sole and wooden block heel. So it's a little heavy though because of the wooden block heel. Another pair of shoes from my foot, I've worn this a few times though, is this one. These are a pair of boots which are really nice and quite comfortable, to be honest. These two are in 36 though, and because they are closed, with one insole, they fit me pretty well. So this I got in a 36 because these are boots, and in winters or autumn you tend to wear them with socks. In winters, definitely with thick socks. So if I got something that was exactly my size, wearing socks with it would have been really uncomfortable. These were for 1500, and these I got from Jibong on a discount. So I think there was like some certain percentage off and all that, so I got a good deal on that. So if you like combat kind of design boots, you could go for these. These are not exactly combat boots, but this is the closest I could find in India that did not look like they had like really weird cheap shiny leather on it. So yeah, on the subject of boot, I got a small bootie, which is an Oxford again. I don't know why I've been really liking this design quite a bit. This is an Oxford bootie, so this is how it looks, and this is a suede kind of finish on the top, and the side is kind of leather. It's a combination of the two materials which makes it even more precious to me. I love these shoes, they're quite comfortable, to be honest. So recently I got these peep toe pumps, which I love. They are 4.5 inches and they have a very small platform to it. I don't like really chunky platforms. I don't feel comfortable wearing them. I don't like the look of them. This is by Steppings Urban, and I got it in Jabong as well. It was on discount at 1200 something. Got another pair of black flats. One can never have enough black flats, guys. I always keep a pair and a backup. Mostly I try to, but both of them were done. Like, my pair and my backup were done. Like, they were gone. So I was desperately trying to find a pair of black flats, and these seemed so cute. Like, I was a little worried if the bow would seem a little over the top, because I prefer my shoes to be plain. And also, if you see my video, which is how to look taller without wearing heels, or petite girls, how to dress taller, this was one of the tips, that you should wear a pointed toe shoe. So it's not super pointed, it doesn't look like witch crazy point, but you know, you see like a soft gentle point instead of being absolutely blunt. So I really like this design for that. And this one was 800, I guess. And finally, enough with the black, guys, I got a white pair of shoes. I have been looking for a white pair since ages, and I could not find the white one. Either the heel looked too wonky. I mean, I'm not a fan of the heel, not because of the size. I mean, yes, one, because of the size, but also it's kind of not too sleek for me. So I prefer really slender heels. And the good thing is that if you see here, the cushioning is really cute, and you know, it should not hurt you. So that's why I got it primarily. Again, this was from Stilettos. Guys, these are some of the brands that are considerate towards people with tiny feet, and make shoes for them. And if you have the same issue of finding shoes that do not fit you because of small foot size, and you have to check into the kids department, and the shoes are really kind of obviously kiddish there, and you want something adult looking and pretty looking and sexy looking and still comfortable and it fits you and not very exorbitantly priced, these are some of the brands that you can check out. And if you have already bought from these brands, do let me know how was your experience, and if you have any more brands that you know of that has shoes in small sizes, do let me know. Comment down below, tell me your city, tell me the brand, so that we can help all of us out there, because I'm putting out the information I had when it came to Northern India and Delhi. Do let me know if this video was helpful for you, and if you have any requests for me, comment down below and let me know. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, take care. Bye bye.